today I am going to give a speech about Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru was born on 14 November in Allahabad. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru was first Prime Minister of India. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru was a great freedom fighter. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru who loved kids. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru whose happy birthday was celebrated on Children's Day. Children call him Chacha Nehru. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru wrote the discovery book. He gave the slogan Aaram Haram Hai. He passed away in 1964.